I heard it. Yes, there it is. See? I knew it. There he goes, right there. I have amazing powers. Yeah, onion. Two onions. Is that it? What is that? I love it.
I'm not even seeing it. You can tell that it's going. There. Now you can see the train.
Viewers at home, you can now view the train and not a signal and a tiny ant's train. You're welcome.
Decided
to find the move again.
Moves one car and then stops again. Look, when we
were there. No way, you actually.
Guys, I'm about to be like, you call this.
Please don't stop again. I hear him squealing. I see another light, it looks like, over the top of the building.
What is the tail end? It was the maintenance away train is what it was. No, there's still stuff going by, never mind. That's just an empty flat car, I'm blind. We're a long ways away. Well, that's one way. So our geo train's on the way.
Nice.
He's cleared Saginaw. That coal train's about to leave. He's waiting on one going.
I've only ever seen one geo train in my life. And that was that one a couple of years ago.
Deliver
Okay, so 11:11 will pass tomorrow.
Nice.
Okay, 11:11 will pass tomorrow. So we should be able to get him before we leave. Yeah, NS-1111.
No!
The barcode unit is what they call him.
Okay. It literally does.
Because his number looks like a barcode. You'll see.
Yeah, it's very interesting.
What time?
He's in Mole Hall, Oklahoma right now.
Oh, he should.
Which is north of Oklahoma City, so he's still got to go through all that mess. But I would assume he'd be here sometime in the morning.
Okay. So we're gonna be here
the message.
Yes, yes, we know. You should just be like, yes, we know.
Right. Booty cheeks.
That's now on my video. I literally said that right into the microphone.
Getting awfully close up there. Yes, I was thinking the same thing. I was thinking that jazzy one. But
yes. Something interesting. I want to see.
I don't know, but I'm enjoying watching this bird trying to figure out.
There's another freaking Mopac hopper.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm watching this bird up here. He keeps wandering from one side to the next. And I feel like he can't decide which birds he's gonna
what to do.
Beat the hell out of. Get off.
I'm guessing that geo train is the light I saw. The amount of Mopac hoppers today and CMW. I don't think I've ever seen.
What do you have in mind?
Right there.
It's not chicken.
It's a heli popper.
Yeah.
5644 and whatever that is, like 4815. Nice.
I'm way zoomed in on them this time. Watch this guy stop. Yeah, that's why I just said it. Watch them stop too.
naturally the good stuff happens in Lubbock while we're gone. Oh, train coming, right side.
Oh, hello.
He's on the right side. I don't know if he's going that way or if he's coming at us. I'll have to wait a minute to find out.
His lights look like he's coming at us.
Coming this way.
Yep. That's exactly what it looks like. It was an effect due to the weeds.
2618.
Nice. This dude's for cooking.
Jeez, well, he's working.
Exactly. Yeah.
They know.
No!
Mission today, if you accept. If you crawl up on top of that and get a piece of coal. You have an opportunity.
An interesting shot.
Ready. Ready.
Someone graffitied the geocard. Wow.
Damn you, Coltrane. Damn you.
Yeah, thanks, Coltrane. Really appreciate it.
First geo train I've seen in 3 years, and the Coltrane has blocked
it. Pretty much.
Now the Fred's.
Oh my god, what was that? What is happening?
The Fred just.
We got some problems over here.
Holy cow, man.
What was that?
The Fred is dying.
I think my scanner died.
Oh boy.
It wasn't making any beeping noises. Oh, now
there it goes.
Oh, and it's
dead. Okay. Find the cage, guys.
Of course it makes the screeching noises.